Hello, I'm Barbara Donik and I am a project lead for Erasmus Plus project, Learning to Live and Work Together, Improving the Quality of Life for Vulnerable Migrant Students through Integrated Digital Technology Enhanced Support and Transformative Action in Higher Education on University of Maribor Faculty of Health Sciences. Our project began on 1st September 2018 and will run for 3 years. It involves 5 participating countries and is coordinated by the University of Bradford, United Kingdom. The other participating institutions are Universitat Rovira I Virgil from Spain, Savonia University of Applied Science from Finland, University College Cork from Ireland, and our university, University of Maribor from Slovenia. Other members of the team include students and people with experiences of the issue being examined in the project. Members of the partnership are health professional educators and share a common interest in addressing the needs of vulnerable migrant students in higher education. The overall aim of the project is to develop and implement web-based resources to improve the experiences and outcomes for vulnerable migrant students. Those include an integrated digital literacy and language toolkit, a digital multimedia platform Web Hub, and a mobile application for higher education vulnerable migrant students. To achieve our goals, we are delighted to have the expertise of national leaders in forced migration and refugees also inside the team. What is our project about? Forced migration is synonym with physical, psychological, and social vulnerability. Whilst there has been an increase in the variety of support services developed for vulnerable migrant people globally, there is still scope for innovation. Many European universities are proactive and supporting vulnerable migrant students with access to higher education, qualifications, and skills since as central to securing employment, housing, and other attributes needed for a good quality of life. The 21st century has witnessed a technological revolution, and digital technology brings opportunities to creative and modern supportive approaches, for example, digital literacy competency alongside other critical interventions such as language skills and peer support for psychological well-being. Digital literacy and language skills are becoming increasingly important in the modern world. However, digital technological innovation remains underexploited despite its potential in transforming vulnerabilities for migrant students. The project aims to improve experiences and outcomes for higher education vulnerable migrant students through digital technology enhanced support and the development of bespoke digital artifacts. We aim to assist integrated digital literacy and language skills development in order to increase the ability of students to interact and to improve their experiences in higher education. The first intellectual output language and digital literacy toolkit for the migrant students was developed in the first year of our project. The toolkit aims to improve students' language proficiency and skills for higher education studies, such as academic language writing skills, reading skills to assess longer texts, evaluating online resources, speaking and listening, note-taking for seminar, presentation, lectures, and also on digital literacy. Now we are working on other two outputs, and soon we can show you Web Hub and a mobile application for higher education vulnerable migrant students with different resources. In year 2021, we will organize a conference, which will be a culmination of our three-year project. The project coordinators, Dr. Gabriel Tracy McClelland and Dr. Mel Cooper from University of Bradford, are happy to respond to any questions regarding the project. Thank you for listening.